Hey everyone, welcome back to All Things Jen. Let me put you back here. I'm over here chatting with my sister. She's being crazy as usual. What's up everybody? How you guys doing? Welcome back to my channel. So before I get into today's topic, I want to thank all of you guys who watched and commented on my last video about my breakup. I get overwhelmed with feelings when I upload these videos because I never think that you guys will actually like listen and much less comment, you know, on my videos. And I get so much love and it's like, why? Why am I getting so much love? But I definitely appreciate it. It makes me feel so much better when I'm down and out. It means so, so much to me. I genuinely mean that when I tell you guys that. So I'm actually doing okay. It's been a rough couple of days, but I am doing okay. I'm just taking it a day at a time. By the way, I'm wearing this blouse, which is kind of baggy on me. So that's why my straps, they're going to be rolling down all throughout this video. So hopefully we don't have an accident going on. But anyway, I also wanted to give a few shout outs to several people that joined my Facebook group. Five people. Thank you so much for joining. So shout out to Miguel. Shout out to Shannon. I spoke to you today. Shout out to you. Shout out to Margarita. Shout out to Keith. And shout out to Raquel. Thank you so much for joining my Facebook group. I know there isn't much on there now. I'm trying to keep you guys posted on my progress with the detox and anything weight related. You guys are more than welcome to post. If you have not joined my Facebook group, please do so. All you have to do is go to Facebook and search rapidlythin.com support group and you should find it. So not only on my Facebook group, but also on Instagram and Snapchat. You can find me on there. My username is allthingsjen, just like it is on YouTube. I have almost 100 followers on Instagram, which is pretty cool. So before I post on YouTube to tell you guys about my weight update, I post it on those platforms. So if you want to be the first to know, then I suggest you go ahead and subscribe to those platforms. I didn't mention Twitter because I'm not really using it. Plus, I think I have like 4 followers, so what's the point? Also, don't forget you can email me at allthingsjen@gmail.com. So now on to the detox. When I first started it, I was 183 pounds. I weighed myself this morning and I weighed in at 178.6 pounds. So I've lost about 5 pounds since I started the detox, which I'm super duper excited about. If you haven't seen my 30-day detox video, I suggest you guys go check it out because in that video, I actually show you guys the products and I tell you how I use them. Now, I did get a couple of comments from you guys asking me about the price and the actual details, like what company is it from? How can we place an order? I didn't really want to go into that unless you guys were interested. So I did get a couple of people that want to know. And so I'm just going to ask you guys, do you want me to make a special video on the price, how to order it, like walk you step by step? Because I can do that for you if you'd like. So I am 5 pounds down. My goal weight is 150 pounds. So I have 28 pounds to go, which I'm really, really excited about. I'm sure you guys want to see a body shot. I haven't done like an outfit of the day or shown my body in a really long time. So I'm sure you guys want to see that, right? So I'll be doing one of those soon. Summer's around the corner. Well, actually spring, although it doesn't feel like spring yet, is here. But I need to get this body ready because I want to enjoy the summer and wear, you know, clothes that we like to wear in the summer, you know, that sometimes we avoid, like shorts and skirts and, you know, G-strings. I meant like spaghetti straps and things like that. You know, I'm very self-conscious about my body. There are lots of things that I don't like about it. Hence the reason why it took me like 10 years to go to the beach. I'm just ready to do this. And I know that having you guys watching and us supporting each other and just keep motivating each other on a daily basis is really going to help me and hopefully help you reach your goals as well. That's why I created, you know, the support group on Facebook and Instagram and Snapchat, because I really want this to be a little bit more intimate where we can communicate with each other every single day, whenever we want. Don't be afraid to hit me up or ask me any questions. I'm not an expert, but I have tried different things and I'm going to continue to try different things to see what works and what doesn't. So anyway, I think that is it for this video. I just wanted to give you guys an update on my detox and my weight. I'm really excited. Again, let me know if you want me to make a separate video on how to place an order. I will happily do that for you. Again, thank you for the love and support during this difficult transitional period in my life. You guys don't know how much it means to me. You really don't. I hope you guys have a fabulous rest of the week, and till next time.